Yo. I just went to Premier Boxing Champions Twitter page and look what they just pinned. Jake Paul, let's go fight day. I got Ryan Garcia in third round KO. Premier Boxing Champions pinned the picture of Ryan Garcia and Jake Paul together with laughing emojis saying day. Davis Garcia, the one. Yo, Jake Paul and Ryan Garcia lost in the same year, like within a month or two apart. See, I thought the world was coming to an end, right? I thought like all the goofy shit was winning, right? Like all the goofy shit was winning. Evil was winning. All of us good rappers were getting pushed to the getting pushed to the back, and all these clown rappers. Who got no bars, who just mumble and use auto-tune, or are the ones blowing up, the talented people getting pushed to the back, non-talented people getting pushed to the forefront, YouTube boxers, Instagram boxers got destroyed within the last 2 months. I am so happy. You have absolutely no idea. You have no idea. These two guys lost. This year, boxing is back. It is officially back. Boxing is back.